Sure.
Okay, but here's my thing, and I'm reading the chat now. I was in an early access stream. Okay, that was early access. It's that the gameplay itself was absolutely awful. Yeah, it's called Grand Theft Auto, because that is essentially what the game is.
I know one thing that I noticed was actually interesting is that they are making it so that if you play offline, or if you play offline, when you turn it to online, it resets everything that you've done, all your stats, all your skills, and stuff you've unlocked. Which that's good in my opinion. Shit, that's really good. Because people can't get huge and then hack it, and then hack you.
Yeah. Some Brazilian guy got it early. I'm gonna go ahead and say you're bullshit.
Actually, no. Someone, IGN is streaming it right now.
Yeah, but some random Brazilian guy got it early. At that, I mean, I understand a gaming company getting it early. That kind of makes sense.
Actually, it's sold early in Brazil. I did read that. You can actually see that. It said it was already on sale in Brazil.
How the fuck did they put it on sale in Brazil?
Dude, you're fucking asking the wrong person. No idea what any of this shit. You can't save it? That makes no sense. Dead. Oh my god, I lived. Ha!
I'm looking at video of it now and it looks fine. I don't know.
Yeah, it's one of those things.
I mean, I don't know what gameplay people are expecting from it. It literally is Grand Theft Auto, essentially.
Yeah, that's what I assumed it was gonna be.
I just wanted it because it's not fucking got all the stupid shit in it. So it's like an adult Grand Theft Auto.
Well, I want it because it reminds me of the movie Hackers.
Oh god, I remember that movie. I use my PS4 to watch movies on. That's about it. I'm waiting for the Tom Clancy game if it ever comes out.
Which one? Division?
Yeah, I think that's what it's called. It's supposed to be the one that's like, pretty much like an MMO.
Yeah, that's supposed to be really good.
Um, that's actually been before Dark Demon and all kinds. There's been a couple games that do that. Poeta. I just watched a stream of it. It looked fine to me. I mean, I'm not expecting it to be like fucking golden. What? Okay, you haven't played it yourself either, and you're acting like it's the most horrible game in the world.
Shit.
The only really overhype I saw that I think they did on Watch Dogs was saying, oh, this defines next gen. I'm like, no. Okay, dude, I can watch a stream of fucking any game and think it's horrible, but I don't know if it's horrible until I play it.
Yeah, I mean, that's the basis of it all.
I mean, there's people who can watch this and see, oh, this dude keeps dying on this one fucking boss on Dark Souls. Oh, never gonna play it.
That's what Jordan said. That's exactly what Jordan said.
Now, I will say, I think Watch Dogs is probably the most next-gen game they've come out with. How is Infamous anywhere near? Infamous was a glorified tech demo.
Yes! Finally got him.
Yeah, I just saw you barely dodge that fucking where he's warming up his dick. As your katana broke, nice.
Yeah, right? Oh my god.
But Infamous was a tech demo. Infamous was a gimmick game just to show off, like, oh look, you can use the touchscreen to do pointless, needless shit. Talking about Infamous Second Son, it was essentially just a fucking gimmick game. Dude, I was